Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Dr. George Kwon from Emerson Dental.
And today, Dr. Greg Wu and I will demonstrate how coronavirus can easily get everywhere without you realizing, using chocolate syrup, groceries, mask, and gloves.
Sounds exciting, right? Let's get started. Now in this video, I want to use chocolate syrup and we're going to show you how things can get contaminated, you know, especially coming from groceries and everything that you touch when you're going home, like your car, like the doorknob. I'm very curious to find out how things get contaminated, so let's find out.
All right, first let me show you guys what it looks like if you don't wear a mask.
Ready, Scarlett?
I'm not ready.
Nope.
No? Okay, all right, let's watch.
And his name is John C.
Maybe this is a little too much, but this is to show that habit can be very scary because when you go outside, you know, you may not know what you may be touching. And out of habit, people often touch their eyes, their nose, touch their chin and mouth, you know, all around the face. So it's really easy to get contaminated. Hopefully not to this extent, but who knows, right? But you get the point, so. And also there are more subtle ways that we may be touching and getting things dirty without realizing. Let's check it out.
Wow!
And now Dr. Greg will show you guys what it looks like when you come back from the groceries. Let's check it out.
A few moments later.
Now, I'm gonna be your cameraman. Time to mask up!
Now, the thing with viruses and bacteria, it's invisible to the naked eye. So you can't see it. So Dr. Kwon and I are gonna show you what it looks like if you could see the bacteria, how it could spread so easily. All right, to simulate how dirty things can be, we're gonna use some yummy Hershey syrup here. Now we're ready to go grocery shopping. My gloves are nice and clean, my mask is clean. So as you can see here, we have a box here with some groceries. Now we put some chocolate on there so you can visualize it. So I'm gonna grab my box and immediately you can already see, guess what? I already got my hands a little dirty here. That means anything I touch, for example, let's say I'm gonna grab this chair. Oh, look, clearly there's some chocolate there too. Hang my coat up on the wall. You know, let's say I almost fell over. It's important that you realize that how much this chocolate or bacteria and viruses can cross-contaminate here. Some of you have been recommended to use Apple Pay or credit card. If you touch dirty groceries like I just did here, and then you can see my fingers are dirty. I'm gonna go on my phone. I just got chocolate all over my phone here. You can imagine now I'm gonna do this on my, I'm gonna talk on my phone and call somebody. Sometimes you wanna get the face recognition to work, so I pull my mask down and I'm gonna be like, okay, let me get that, let me get my Apple Pay. So a lot of times when you're talking and you sometimes, it is hard to breathe sometimes with a mask on. So sometimes you'll see people pulling it down like this. Keep in mind, if your hands are dirty and you just pull this down, everything that's on here in the mask just got contaminated, as you can see here in the video with the chocolate. Try to take the mask off and do this. And as you probably already see, I just probably got chocolate on my face. Now we're gonna start taking off the gloves and you can see where you can see the chocolate. And if you improperly take it off, for example, let's say I touch this by accident, because I've seen people do that, they take their gloves off, and they're trying to take this off. Well, guess what? I've just contaminated my hands. When you do this, same thing. This part of the mask can be very dirty without even realizing it. If you really want a one-way ticket to get sick, try licking your mask. So here's something interesting for you guys to see. I'm actually gonna wash all this chocolate off my face. You're actually gonna see, I have to touch the doorknob, and already there's gonna be some chocolate there.
And sometimes if you're not careful enough, wearing protective gear and even washing your hands won't matter. And as you can see, we're back to ground zero. I hope this is enough to show how dirty our groceries can be, from pushing the cart to food items. Let's just be more mindful about this. You can see how easy it is to spread by touch. Keep in mind, we did not even mention aerosols in this video. Yeah, and as you can see, you may be contaminated without you realizing it. And this is to show you guys what coronavirus and other contamination may look like if we can see them with our eyes. Wearing masks and gloves, practicing proper hygiene, and keeping yourself clean may be able to protect you, but it's also to protect other people as well. Where you may be touching some surface areas, they may be dirty. It can be on your car, it can be on the cart, it can be really anywhere. We just have to be more mindful about it. And this is going to be a group effort. And the more we do this collectively as a group, the sooner we get back. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. And I hope I made you laugh a little.
I guess I have some leftovers, so... Alright, quarantine 15, let's go! And we'll see you next time.